Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear student. Today is 13 of April 2020, day Monday, third period, for the grade 2 student. Subject Science 6.2, Does the Sun Move? Today our topics Uranus and Neptune. Okay boys, the first one, Uranus. It is the seventh planet from the sun. It is the seventh planet from the sun. It is the third largest planet. It is the third largest planet. Uranus is mainly made of ices. Uranus is mainly made of ices. A mixture of water, methane and ammonia. A mixture of water, methane and ammonia. At its center, there may be a small rocky core. At its center, there may be a small rocky core. This means that it's very lightweight for its size. This means that it is very lightweight for its size. It has 27 known moons. It has 27 known moons. I will show you the picture. This is a picture of the Uranus. Okay, boys. Now, Neptune. It is the eighth planet from the sun. It is the eighth planets from the sun. It is the fourth largest planet. It is the fourth largest planet. It has an atmosphere of hydrogen, helium, and methane. It has an atmosphere of hydrogen, helium, and methane. Its interior is made of ices with a possible rocky core. Its interior is made of ices with a possible rocky core. It has 13 known moons. It has 13 known moons. Okay boys, very simple and easy today topics. This is a picture you can see of this planet. Okay boys. Science activity book, Does the Sun Move? Exercise 6.2, page number 31. Page number 31. In this exercise, you will think about the sun and the earth move. The sun looks as if it moves across the sky. This is the sun in the morning. Draw how it will move during the day. This picture shows the sun and the earth. Draw an arrow to show how the earth spins. I will show you the answer. Like this. like this. Okay boys, if you have any problem, query, question, you can contact me at my WhatsApp number. Okay boys, thank you so much. Have a nice day. God bless you. Goodbye.